So now we just have two more missions left to do before we hunt Sam Perry Reese. Let's go ahead and buy the shop over here. That is really kind of cool, a nice little detail that I never knew about. I also appreciate the amount of detail whoever designed this game, whichever Ubisoft team did, amount of detail they went into the adding the multiple different varieties of bombs. Like, even though I never really cared for bombs in this game, just the amount of thought that went into this is really kind of impressive. Gotta appreciate all that hard work that went into this game. Oh, it's Grand Bazaar. Alright, looks like my assassins are all done, so let's go ahead and head towards the locked in and send them out again. Percent, 50%, percent. Let's go ahead and bring this up a bit. And bring this up. Then let's go back to Athens. And now let's work on Damascus. All right, everyone set out. Alright, so next up is heading to Perry Reese. And we should have, was it two more or one more? I almost forgot. I think we just finished up the tactical thing, like that version, whatever they're called. Yep, we just have two more. So just looking at the... want to check book quest real quick. I don't think I have it unlocked yet, but it doesn't hurt to check. Yeah, we don't have it unlocked. Alright, So, moving on to the last two Paris missions, and then we will go on to the faction missions. Sorry, it's sitting on my stream. So it's, not crashing. It was solid red for a moment.
Tell me about your special bomb casings.
Well, I have some sticky resin bags. My uncle Kamal had a wild fondness for them. During Beyazid's conflict with Valencia, he was a captain in the Ottoman Navy. He liked resin bombs because they stuck to almost any surface. The hulls of large ships, for instance.
I lost many friends in that conflict.
We all did, Ezio. And that war is why I became an assassin. I hate the artificial boundaries our leaders have built between people.
We fight to end the fighting. It is a sad irony.
It will always be an irony, Evette. But perhaps one day it will not be so sad. Use this wisely.
And not be detected. That was so easy. Are you serious? Literally, the only way you could have filled that 100% sink is if you're stupid enough to stay in the area. Wow, that was crazy. That may have been... Wow, voice crack. That may have been the easiest one yet. Oh, wow, that was a really bad voice crack. Ah, shit, that was so easy. Oh my god, man, are you serious? That is funny. I'm just amazed at how easy that was. Seriously? Wow. I mean, I'm not complaining. Easy missions are just as good. But jeez. Alright, so I haven't checked my bank in a while. I want to see how much money I have in there. We have 14,000, just gonna let that build up. Eventually gonna run out of stores to buy, and I will have to buy landmarks, and those are pretty pricey. Athens is now under assassin control. That is good. You know what? We have three assassins, three bars. I'll just go ahead. After I, you know what? I'll actually hold off until I do this last pair of reefs. It shouldn't take too long if the others are any, thing to any consideration, I guess. Probably not the word I'm looking for, but, it works.
Hey,
8 out of 15 blacksmith shops, wow. Oh, I could just send my assassins out here. That's one, let's do it.
This one has a strange look. What do you call it?
A tripwire bomb. One of the more subtle methods we have of removing your opponent's feet. You see these filaments on the side? This bomb will not detonate unless one of these many wires is disturbed. Very useful in narrow alleys.
Or under the seat cushion of someone's horse carriage.
Oho! Ezio Auditore. You are one devious Haivan. I should keep my distance, lest you corrupt my delicate sensibilities.
Oh, I think you will leave.
Of course! Don't blow your hands off, huh?
Okay, kill only the corrupted dignitary. You idiot, Ezio! Oh, the double assassination sucks. I'm gonna use a crossbow. I can't even change my thing.
You will be cut.
There we go, that's how you do it. My stream is having issues. It is lagging so bad. 1 second. We got the achievement. Wow, my stream is having issues right now. I'm still live, but just give me a moment while I set things up, because this is like a 40-second delay, I swear to God. It looks like it's still good, it's just a bit unsettling. Alright, well, let's try and keep going. We got a pair of research done. That's good. So next up, I'm going to next up, I'm going to be focusing on the faction missions. Really have no need to go to Paris anymore. Because that is all 100% complete. We're almost at 60%. That's nice. Let me go over to here, this assassin den. Send out my assassins, and then we'll fast travel over. I think we're going to do the mercenaries first. So we'll do the mercenary mission first, and then we'll go over towards the thieves. Alright. Yeah, some decent amount of money in the bank may pick that up. If I run into a bank when I pass by. Alright, so we should be almost there. And we are here. And it's raining in defense. Alexandria is kind of falling a bit low. Algiers is fine. Bursa is fine. Athens is bringing that up a bit. And support local artists. Let's actually stop and we'll do one thing for Damascus. What's Damascus at? And let's bring that down a bit. Alright. So, that's all we can do for now. Let's go ahead and head over to... Really? Really? Oh, it's this one. We actually have a Master Assassin mission available. What is that? There's one we've already, that's part two of something. As part two of the Deacon. So I guess we're doing a Master Assassin mission now. Thank you. So we all know we've almost been streaming for 2 hours. See if we can push it to 5 or 4, I should say. So, once again, this is a mission I've never actually done, so this will be a new experience for me. Kill your target with the hidden blade.
Cyril of Rhodes remains a danger to this city. Do you understand why?
I was overeager, Mentor.
You were hasty. Only of the kill and not the approach.
I can correct my mistake, Mentor. Cyril was spotted this morning, not far from here.
Bene, we will find his trail together.
Fall in.
Locate the Deacon's Trail. Oh, is he up above?
That is the body of the man who gave me Cyril's name.
Deacon is trying to clear his trail.
But not quickly enough. We can still find him.
That is... Oh, I see. So just following his silhouette. I don't know why those guys attack me.
Unwise to kill a man in plain sight. What do you propose?
I will create a diversion. If he gives chase, you follow.
Bene, do it.
One second, my mom is calling me. Alright, sorry about that. Alright, let's go.
Please, do not get away! God! You cannot escape! It will not happen again, Effendi. I swear.
Alright, just follow him. I feel like it would be easier just to kill him.
Assassin! I should have known you brutes were behind this.
Who else, Deacon?
You are meddling in affairs far outside your understanding. Go hide in your haystack. A pity you assassins work alone. It will take longer to kill you all. So what happens now, assassin? What do you hope to hear, assassin? That I regret my associations? Never. Rome abandoned us in our time of need. The West turned a blind eye to the Ottoman juggernaut. Is it any wonder that I should turn to men with more honor, more courage, and more vision? I regret nothing.
Requiescat in pace.
Optional checks completed. Yet another mission, we get down to the sink. I'm ashamed I'd like to be able to let my assassin recruits get the kill, but we can't really do that this time. Alright, I'm gonna go over to the den and take my assassin out once more, and then I'll fast travel over to this tunnel entrance to do that faction mission. But, something else, we got another den that is locked, so that is three dens now that are completely locked and they cannot be attacked. You still have one den here and two dens down here. But we're getting there. Slowly but surely, we're getting to that 100%. I'm just gonna do one mission here. Because we don't really need much. Let's do secure trade routes. And let's do this. All right, faction missions, let's go. Now, if I remember correctly, there's only really two faction missions. Yeah, faction HQ missions. We just have two. So, should be pretty quick. Oh, I always did like the mercenary missions. Usually those are pretty fun. At least they were in Brotherhood and in... Was it 2 that had them too? 2 that had them too. Great English. I'm pretty sure that Assassin's Creed 2 and Brotherhood both did have mercenary missions. But I'm not entirely sure. I'm actually 100% both games in the Ezio Collection. The only thing that I am missing is the Assassin's Creed Revelation stuff. So that's a plus for me.